still a world leader. 20% of a world market, second only to the United States. Secret deals were some of the most corrupt and brutal regime on earth.
We're not in the business of deciding who should be buying our product. Business is business.
Quite literally, he died because somebody somewhere wanted to make a profit.